A second sample from the Russian Olympic curler Alexander Krushelnitsky has tested positive for the banned substance meldonium. He and his wife had won bronze in the mixed doubles curling. The Russian Olympics delegation said it couldn't explain how the substance had ended up in Krushelnitsky's body. And a senior Russian curling official said his federation will do everything to prove that someone put it there deliberately.
I think that the sanctions will be as follows. The medals will be taken away, and probably only Krushelnitsky will be disqualified.
Meldonium increases blood flow and is favoured by endurance athletes, so it's not clear how the drug would be useful to a curler who would most benefit from a slower heart rate. Russian tennis star Maria Sharapova tested positive for the drug in 2016.